Hey everybody, welcome back to The Witcher 3. I'm very excited to say that. I've been looking forward to this DLC probably as long as you guys have. This is the DLC titled Hearts of Stone. Along with this, they just recently released a giant patch. I've never seen this many patch notes for version 1.10, but tons of little changes, including better overall balance to the Death March difficulty, which we're playing on. You can make Gwent harder, which I've enabled. There's a ton of little things. We'll talk about that as we go, but let's just get started. The beginning of our adventure brings us to Seven Cats Inn, which is this fine establishment, and we are instructed to check the notice board. Let's begin, shall we?
Wanted. Cradle, used but unworn. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart? Who writes these notices? Need a witcher?
Any bloke willing to kill a monster. A witcher would do.
Monster? What kind?
Big, bad, ugly, squatching the sewers. If you're interested, drop by the Garren Estate. Ask for Olgaid von Evereck. He's the one ordered this posted.
Yeah, that sounds like our kind of monster. So right off the bat, we've got, what is this? A contract for the monster. We've got a rune rite. So this is one of the DLC things where we have these rune words that we can use on some of our weapons. Pretty excited to check those out. Let's check out these other ones as well. Warning, innkeepers beware if you encounter a gentleman by the name of Odrin, have nothing to do with him unless it's reporting him to the city guard. Odrin is still wreaking havoc everywhere he goes. This miscreant slept in my inn for well on 3 weeks, then decamped without paying a copper of his bill, and on his way out stole a cask of wine and a silver dining set meant for our wealthier guest's use. Yeah, sounds like him. A rune rite upon your shores has landed. To my fellows from the world's other bosom, vast seas have I crossed to reach this your most fascinating land, to learn the names of the animals which in it dwell, of the plants which in it grow, and most of all, you, its folk. Ravenous waves devoured the tools of my art, yet the rune rite's labor does not with his hands end, for he endlessly strives the world to explore, its mysteries to comprehend. Thus, if you wish to stay a while and converse with a traveler from far off Ophir, I invite you to my tent, which I have pitched by a mill near the village named Brunwich. Praise be to the world in its never-ending creation. His writing style is different, let's just say that. Need a bow to accompany me to a friend's wedding. The matter is a delicate one, so I ask any potential candidates to maintain discretion. My friend's found herself a man, and they're set to get married soon. Problem is, I've no bow of my own to take her to her wedding. If any intelligent, amusing, handsome, none too old nor none too young man owning at least one decent looking frock or robe is interested in accompanying me to the wedding ceremony and the feast to follow, I'd be most thoroughly obliged. In exchange, I can offer a few hours of good fun and conversation with a lass that dances with the best of them. Alcohol will also be provided. A bashful anonymous beseeching an escort. If you're counting on taking me straight from the feast to the alcove, be warned. I'm a graduate of the Lady Self-Defense courses put on by the Redanian Army. But make a good impression, I might agree to let you court me properly. Okay, I'm down. Wanted a cradle, used but unworn. Looking to buy a cradle in good repair, but cheap for a lass or a lad. No knowing as of yet what the wife will pop out. Made of oak, preferably, but pine'll do, long as it's strong and pretty, because the wife don't like cheap-looking stuff. Best if it were painted with flowers, but I don't really care much. Could be bare. In fact, I'll paint it myself. That's all one sentence. Dash. Could do that much, show the woman she didn't marry some good-for-nothing skiver. So if you've got something like that, I'll gladly buy it, or even more gladly, take it off your hands for free. Jazzy. Alright. Willing to trade a leaky pot for a cart. Deal of a lifetime. I'm willing to trade a lovely tin pot painted with cornflowers and lilies and showing a few holes true, but that's a plus, for you can add a few more and look at that, you've got a colander for a cart. The cart needn't be big, but can even be tiny, in fact, just so that two or better four people could fit in it with ample room for bags and sacks if possible. Could be old, long as it rides well and has new wheels and strong axles. So, actually, probably nothing made longer than a year or two ago would do. Leave a message with Bodhi. These guys that want things are very, they're looking for, like, best-case scenario. And when you're buying used items, probably can't be that picky. Here's the contract. Let it be known that Olgierd von Everick shall pay a generous reward in gold, jewels, and movable goods, subject to negotiation, to any man who descends into the Oxenfurt sewers and kills the beast which has infested them and taken to murdering the innocent. With an especial predilection for young maids, the task is best suited for a battle-hardened individual, a soldier, or possibly a witcher, who will not run at the sight of drowners, for the sewers are chock full of such nuisances. For more information, inquire at the Garen Estate to the northeast of Novigrad. Ask for Olgierd von Everick. There we go. I say we go to him, and we see exactly what he's dealing with. We could just jump over there. Let's take a little look and see whereabouts it is. And we could jump over there. Looks like we have some notice boards as well. But you know what? It's been a long time since we've been here. And we haven't seen Roach forever. So we're gonna ride there. Roach has probably been practicing his navigation skills. So let's see how that goes. We'll take a little beeline shortcut. Man, it's just like this. Oh, I missed being here so much. So much. Don't let them bother you. Gentlemen. Excuse me. They've added an option. Whoa. To actually remove all the head elements so people can. Oh, what's happening here? You're gonna live today, little ones. So if you wanna like just admire the beauty of this world, it's insanely easy to do so. I vastly prefer just running with Roach to these places. Unless it's like an insane distance. Looks like we're here. Martin Fwell's farmstead. The Garen Estate. Here we are. This is kind of what I picture. There's one of the short stories in The Last Wish. I want to say the monster's name is Nivellen. I could be mistaken.
Move it.
But essentially, like, we get into his house and we have dinner with him, and it's one of the more interesting short stories. This is like pretty much exactly what I picture from that.
Hey, Witcher, how about joining our band?
Hi, mate. Your mug's not familiar. What is it you want?
Looking for Olgierd von Everick.
Ah, that'll be inside.
They all look like they're in a. I don't know what this is. That one guy has a different haircut. That's interesting.
Olgierd von Everick. I'm looking for him.
None here by that name.
Can't help wondering. Who are you?
Who do we look like?
A crew of cutthroats? Or a band of former soldiers who got lucky?
Ah, but that's where you err. Cause we're sons of nobles, all.
And daughters.
So, gonna tell me who you are, precisely?
The Redanian Free Company. The Wild Ones, folk call us. Owing to the boar in our coat of arms.
Okay, the Wild Ones.
I was told I'd find Olgierd von Evereck here.
Someone's made an arse of you, brother.
So maybe you can make up for that and help me, brother.
Something tells me you and me have got different mams.
He's not wrong.
All right, Ungus, you've had your fun. I'm Olgierd. Tell me, what brings you here?
No, no, I'm Olgierd.
You? Not likely. I'm Olgierd.
Okay, let's get to the point.
You folk are a hoot and all, and I'd love to stay for more laughs, but time's short.
Whoa, shit just got serious.
Hear about the monster in the sewers. Seems Olgierd von Evereck's offered a bounty on it.
Shit was serious from the start. Goes without saying with a Witcher.
How's that?
The purge you lot of emotion. It's why you're all stiff. Hey, you think they shoved a long pike up your arse?
All right, Master Witcher. Jests are done. Whether the good bit as it is, I'm impressed. Come on, I'll take you to Olgierd.
No, I don't know if they're gonna just set me up in another little game of theirs, but we have no choice. Let's go.
What do they call you?
Geralt of Rivia.
Bit of advice, Geralt of Rivia. Once you meet Olgierd, try and pique his interest.
I gotta pique his interest? He's the one wants a monster dead.
Aye, but he don't need you to kill it. So, you want this job? You gotta grab his attention, and he's one to get bored mighty quick.
Okay. We do want this job. Is that a succubus?
Sir, you've a guest.
I think so.
Do you know what types of sculptures fetch the best prices? Statues of deities, busts of kings, and nudes. And what have we here? A naked wench. What do you think of her?
Okay. Let's try and be interesting.
Frankly, gotta say I prefer the work of Pax Gernst.
Ah, the Kaveri School. Are you an Oxenfurt man?
No. Know some folk who graduated from there, though.
I used to like Botticelli. The life he could breathe into a chunk of cold stone. But I look at it now, and it seems just a rock, ideally proportioned. Not a flaw on its surface. Painfully perfect. As lifeless and boring as a boulder at the roadside. That's better. More interesting, at the least. Very well. And now to the matter at hand. Let's rejoin the company. Partake of some refreshment first.
That seems to have worked.
Ataman Olgierd, long may he live!
Long live the Ataman!
Long live the Ataman! Long live the Ataman!
Come and drink with us!
It's like a cult.
Well, we haven't a choice now. Fetch us some wine, dear. And a nibble or two.
What are we celebrating?
This some special occasion? or just feel like feasting?
Every occasion special. Today we celebrate a dubbing.
Whose?
Squire Herador's new saber.
I've hit on a name for her. Fair saber, I dub thee Traditiana.
Okay.
Monster in the sewers. Know anything more?
I've no clue what it is. Only that it's deadly. I'd not have bothered had my cook not become its victim. Ooh. The way she prepared game had no equal.
That why she was in the sewers? To fetch game?
Nay. She went to a fair with a sister or cousin. Matters not. Daft wench convinced her a prince transformed into a toad lives in the Oxenfurt sewers. And you know women. Each craves a prince and will wade knee-deep through shite to get him. Vissi was no exception in that respect. Now she went, never to return. Wasn't the first, it seems, either.
Can't believe people still believe that story.
Hey! Leave her be! Is there any way to treat the lord of the manor's daughter? Apologies. Now, where were we?
Oh, yes. I don't know what to make of this guy.
So, you'll check it.
Let's just talk about what's in it for me here.
Just one formality to resolve first. My pay.
Never you mind that. Return with the beast's head, and you'll have leave to take anything you wish from here.
Awfully generous. Still, I'd prefer to agree a specific amount.
Ooh, fine. How much would you like? 300? 400 crowns?
450.
Agreed. And that'll be in addition to whatever memento you wish to take.
Okay, he obviously is not sparing any expense.
Confident. Bring me its head, and the reward shall be yours.
That has me slightly concerned with how he's just willing to do whatever to make it happen. I imagine that this is the beast.
Hmm? What is it?
You all right, Ducky?
Geralt.
Grub and hooch.
Hey.
Life in a nutshell.
Okay, guys. I am going to go and deal with this thing while you all sit here and
take one down, pass her
continue
around,
getting hammered.
Rum on the
you
wall.
All right, friend? Hey, aye. Aye, rum in 99 barrels. That'd be a good time.
What do you say?
Rum and 99 barrels.
Hey, you! Puss Peepers!
Puss Peepers?
Name's Geralt.
But I'm gonna call you Puss Peepers. Is that a problem?
Get to the point.
Got an offer. Potentially lucrative, Puss Peepers. Someone's killed me mate. Name was Clivert. You're to figure out who did it, then cut the bugger's head off.
Why don't you just go and do this?
Why not avenge him yourself? Seems like you all relish swinging your sabers.
Aye, we do. And if I knew who'd axed Clivert, I'd have gutted him ages ago. Thing is, I don't. But you see a lot with them puss peepers. You'll track him down.
Okay, I'm intrigued.
Keep talking.
Clivert dealt Fistech. A few days passed, he rode to Bowden to take a delivery. Never came back.
Been there? Actually seen his corpse?
No. But Clivert was one damned reliable orson. We was to meet. He didn't show. Can only mean he's dead. Find the bastard who did this. Find him and kill him. I'll pay top coin.
Need to think it through.
Clivert's got a scar on his forehead. Not unlike yours. Spot that, you'll know it's his body.
Said I'd think about it.
Know what, Puss Peeps? One look at a bloke and I know what he's made of. You'll do what I ask. I bet anything on it. Look for me in Oxenfurt, the Alchemy Inn on the main square.
I have to admit, she's not totally wrong. we are definitely going to do that. I think, however, I'm really intrigued about this contract, so we'll probably head there first. We do have a notice board over here as well, but when we return for the contract, we could go and do that. So I think heading into Oxenfurt is actually a great idea. Where is hers, though? Investigate Bowden for clues. Whereabouts is this one at? Okay, great. So once we finish the contract, we'll have lots to do that's up here. That'll work out fantastically. I love that these are indicated differently. The expansion, how you can just keep track a little bit easier. I think that's fantastic. Our suggested, like, we're level 35. We've got our mastercrafted wolven armor. So I'm feeling pretty good. But you never know. Now this is one of those scenarios where it makes sense to jump over because there's not a lot happening between here and there that we just kind of rode up through here. So let's head right in. And let's get paid. Oh, before we go in here, we should notice that we have extra consumables here. I'm going to throw in Thunderbolt and maybe some Blizzard. Improved reflexes and decreased reaction time. Yeah, actions don't deplete stamina. Yeah, we could use this. I think that would be beneficial. We also have Grape Shot and Enhanced Northern Wind. And we do have an empty slot that we could use in our boots. Let's see. We could go with just Glyph of Quen. Why not? I like that they changed the glyphs and the rune stones to be a lot different. As with any sewer system.
Looks like rain.
What for? Life kick you in the ass. Not enough.
No, we're going to work.
Yes. Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that way. Best of all together.
Yeah, that's what I've heard.
Dozens of maidens, folks, and many of war fighters gone in and never come out.
That's what we've heard. Okay, let's get a torch going here. Vector dust. Now, I don't know if we're gonna get... Oh yeah, we're in trouble. Okay, so we've got drowners. Let's go ahead and just remind ourselves. I believe that these are necrophages. Yeah, beautiful. They've also updated all of the icons here for the different types of oils, which is going to make it much better. It's been so long that I can't remember which ones are which right now. There we go. Come on. It's just one, we don't really need to put the torch away.
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this. Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this.
I mean, it's probably just from one of the other people that tried to get rid of this monster.
Oh, no, you don't. Hear me. Don't you dare.
Who would this be?
Please, don't do this to me.
Oh! It's Shani!
What are you doing here?
That's amazing.
I'm trying to save his life. Help me!
Shani, calm down. He's dead.
I'm sure something can be done.
Let it go.
Damn it!
Always trying to help.
All for nothing.
You did all you could.
Thanks, Geralt.
Oh, I can't believe she's back.
Good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers...
Redanian army force you to come here, too? Were you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but... something attacked us.
So, do you know how he got his injuries?
What attacked you? Get a good look at it?
No. I started running as soon as it appeared. It was huge. Spat venom and made these slurping sounds. That's all I know.
Yep. All signs point to Toad.
Doesn't sound like a major necrophage or a pack of drowners.
No. This was one thing. Big, but one. Somebody threw a torch at it. Monster couldn't have cared less.
All right. Not afraid of fire. Good to know.
Do you know this man?
The soldier. He's someone important to you?
His name was Nalls. Supposed to go on leave next week. Now he won't. Nor will the rest of his unit.
How many were they?
A whole squad. 6 brave boys. All dead.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
And so you want an antidote, I'm guessing?
Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
No.
Which is dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
All the women in our life are the same.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Grating's badly bent. Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shut it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure we can take this down. How's that?
Careful. Monster might still be here.
You mean if it's as big as she's described it, I don't think it's gonna sneak up on us. Let's just check out what else is down here. There's somebody else who tried to come down.
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this. Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas. Poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
So you know all of these guys?
Know them well.
Him, I met this morning. but Vern and I served together at the Battle of Dorian. Miklas only enlisted this Yule.
Sorry.
Once you kill this beast, we'll have to send someone down here to collect their bodies.
I agree.
Give them a proper burial.
So, what do you remember? What exactly happened?
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Gnarls stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Gnarls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us, and paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look, no. Only saw it from behind. I know it was large and slimy.
Look at all the slime on the walls. Almost like netting.
Gotta look around. Man you patched up, is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have. Beast probably crawled in or out through here. It's deep.
Lower level of the sewers has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
See if I can't find it.
Oh, God. Okay, I'm going in.
Geralt! Are you all right?
I'm fine.
I can't get down this way. I'll look for something else.
Be careful.
Come on! Whoa! Swarmed! Okay, you know what? In this scenario, we're definitely gonna use Cat. Where is it at? I think they've gotten stronger. Come on. Get us out of here. Oh, where did our bombs go? There we go. Not the right way. Wow. Okay. They're not messing around either.
Another unfortunate romantic came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
Okay, let's clear this cat for a bit. Got more. Okay, we still have the necrophage oil. Come on. Come on over here. He's a little quicker.
Are you all right?
I'm fine. You? How'd you get in here?
I told you. Vern had a key to the grate. Look. It's Franz.
What's left of him, you mean?
What kind of beast would do that? Does that mean anything?
It could mean a lot of things.
Means our monster doesn't attack them. Seems they get along with whatever's prowling the sewers. Some kind of symbiosis. Interesting.
What?
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
Mm-hmm. Mixed with blood.
Okay, it's a pretty specific craving.
We'll learn anything else
craving.
We need to find the lair.
Right behind you.
Look at all these.
Corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later.
It's almost like spider webs, but in slime, and it's pretty... Okay, let's go cat again to fight these things.
Shut up, watch out. Move!
Danny, now is not- that's not a good place, that's not a good place.
A woman must have come here hoping to find her prince. Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Fool.
I mean, there's just bodies everywhere.
Bodies basically intact, just half covered in slime. Hope the wretch didn't suffer.
A sodden leather
corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it.
Okay, where's the letter? Anywhere? There it is. Ronnie, believe it or not, folk are saying there's a prince cursed into a toad wandering the Oxenfurt sewers. I know, sounds like a fairy tale, but Suze from Hillop swears it's the gospel truth, and Mary Heather's confirmed it. Both say this prince came from a far-off land to court some countess, but he's jealous. Her jealous lover grew furious, and since he was a wizard, turned the prince into a toad. They say if any lass finds a toad and kisses its froggy lips, it'll turn into from a slimy beast back into a handsome prince. Then it's clear what'll happen. Prince like that's no village lush. He's sure to be honorable and worthy, and'll take whoever rescues him for his bride. So Ronnie, next time you're in Oxenfurt at market, take a stroll into the sewers. I'm telling you, who knows? Maybe you'll walk out of them a prince's betrothed. Your friend, Adalbertha. Yeah, I mean...
Later.
They have to know that that's a terrible idea.
Shani, can you get your sample here?
Sure, along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample. From the lair, that'd be best.
Okay, well, we'll head in there, but...
Another unfortunate romantic. Came to lift a prince's curse, found a hideous death instead.
I can't get through there when he's blocking it. There we go. go, big boys. Shiny, let's go.
Redanian soldier. Came down to hunt the beast alone, maybe. Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange. Seems the monster tolerated them.
As long as they don't get too close, I guess. Decaying corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench.
Oh yeah.
It seems to be the lair.
Look at this.
Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
Huh. All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
You can access anywhere.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. Sample you collected enough?
Hope so. But I'd still like to get some pure venom. Once you've killed the monster.
To distill an antidote? No use for it once the beast's dead.
Not true. I have a few poison patients on hand. Besides, I can study the venom, test it, maybe discover some interesting properties.
Okay. I trust you.
I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but you might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top, or back home.
But...
No buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Ugh, fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
Yeah, we'll see if she keeps her word. My vote's on no. Now we wait. Now we wait. First things first, we gotta clear this cat again here. then we need to throw on Tawny Owl. I'll do it out here. Whoa. You know what? We might actually want to get, let's see. We have Golden Oriole. And I wonder, I'm going to use it. I'm assuming that if that poison hits us. Ouch. Come on. Whoa. Nope, come on. Whoa! Man, when that hits, like, it's heavy. Toad Prince, yeah. He's a lot quicker than I expected him to be. I gotta try and not get hit by that. There we go again. He's quick. Okay. This is bad. Good thing poisoning heals us. Oh my god. Come on, Toad Prince. I can't even get close to the guy. Whoa. Whoa! Let's go. Heal, heal, heal. Jesus. Come on. Oh, that actually works well. Okay, let's switch out our bombs. This is intense. Let's see. Yep, fiery explosions. Actually, he's doesn't really care about fire, right? So we could go for blinding. And again, doesn't care about fire. Damn it, too greedy. I gotta try and wear him down, like, bleeding-wise, I think. Actually, you know what? Let's see. Let's see if I can get close enough with Erden. Maybe that stops him from jumping? I don't know what he's doing. I think it did hold him. My god. Okay, we need White Raffords, I think. There we go. The Erden sign is the key. Oh my god. Oh, that's gonna hurt. Get in here. So close. Got a swallow off of that. Beautiful. Come on in. Oh, I thought he was in there. There he goes. Come on. Okay, you know what? We're gonna be safe here and White Raffords this up. Whoa! he really was! But we did not solve that with a kiss. Wait, what is this behind us? Okay.
Halavath, Galavekar. Gadarash Isle Voot.
No way.